We need to stand up to the bullies behind HB2, like Representative Jonathan Jordan. Jordan sponsored HB2, legalizing discrimination. Make sure your voice is heard. Be sure you go down the ballot and vote no on Jonathan Jordan.